Angola. According to the world, the war ended in 2002. In reality, our people still fight for their lives every day. After saving many lives in Mozambique, Isuzu has made another promise. Today, in terrain more unforgiving than before, they have already helped to destroy thousands of illegal firearms and explosives that still plague our beautiful country. It is called Operation Mandume. When a promise is this powerful, only Isuzu can deliver.